shorty ASAP. Perugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're paying her to look at the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's true that LRSST brought down that Arsenal bird. Got the bomb. It is a terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, we need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. Lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the
Soviet
garrison. Soldiers rise for its sake. No time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
That's the
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Eat carefully.
RPM launch. Confirm signature on our radar. Launch site is this dam.
Not from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude.
Pay attention, please! Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.